Technical indicators, also known as technicals, are mathematical calculations based on the price, volume, or open interest of a security or contract. By analysing historical data, technical analysts use indicators to predict future price movements. Examples of common technical indicators include the RSI, which stands for Relative Strength Index, stochastics, MACD, and Bollinger Bands. Technical indicators are focused on historical trading data as opposed to the fundamentals of a business, like earnings, revenue, or profit margins. They are commonly used by active traders since they're designed to analyze short-term price movements. Long-term investors may also use technical indicators to identify entry and exit points. Day traders need to act quickly, so trying to monitor too many indicators becomes time-consuming, counterproductive, and is actually quite likely to worsen performance. When day trading, whether stocks, forex or futures, it's advisable to keep it simple. Use only a couple of indicators, and not using anything is fine too. Indicators are just manipulations of price data or volume data, and therefore many day traders don't use indicators at all. It's important to take note that most technical indicators are lagging and that only pure price action is completely up to date. Practice trading based on price action and there is little need for indicators. That said, an indicator can insist some people see things that may not be obvious on the price chart.